So if you just want to buy it for a different price on YouTube proper, not part of YouTube TV, you can do that. And that's the first time we've done that. So that's the on the most basic level. I think there's a lot of things on a product level that we are talking about that they are working on to change it. When you move it to a digital platform, you can do a lot more than just linear distributed.
So it's like what? Like what could you do?
Well, you can do interactive features. You can do different viewing features of how you put them side by side. Clearly, the mobile and smaller screen experience is going to be outstanding because YouTube's so strong there. All of their growth is in mobile. And there's we're also thinking about, which we haven't made any decisions, do you create a new product? Do you do a lighter version? And we haven't made any decisions there, but you will see that.
What would that mean? What's a lighter version mean? Like you just do, like I could get the Steelers if I want?
Well, I don't know if we'll go team by team, but like could you get fewer games for a lesser price? Could you? I think that's all up for debate and conversation. It's been distributed one way for so long. I think there's probably a lot of opportunity between the all you can eat and something in free television. I think there's a lot of room there to explore, and I think we're going to explore that with them.